Unit 307, come in. We just got a report of a body found at Crescent Carnival. I want you to check it out. You've got a great track record with this type of case. I know you'll do a bang-up job on this one. Your new partner's already there. He's a good kid, so go easy on him, okay? And be careful.
Wow, it really is you. I read all about the Brassfield Manor case. You did some great work. Oh, the body. Right. It's over there by the entrance. White male, mid-40s. No witnesses yet. I asked the manager to identify the victim. Maybe you can talk to him. Find out what he knows. Here's the forensics kit you wanted.
This is just terrible. Oh, where are my manners?
I'm Edward Grimwell, the manager of this carnival.
That poor man.
No, I don't recognize him. But I hope you find whoever is responsible for this. Now, if you'll excuse me, the show must go on.
Hey, come over here. Well, these drag marks look like he was moved from over here. Well, there's a path leading up the hill. Why don't you check it out? Well, I'll stay here and secure the crime scene.
Thank you.
Great work. No wonder the chief asked for you. Oh, the coroner's here to take the body away. I'll hitch a ride with him to the station and deliver our report. I'm sure you want to stay here and ask around some more. Here's the evidence we have so far. You might want to keep that.
I wasn't expecting to see you again so soon. Have you found out what happened to that poor soul? Poison? Oh dear. That's a terrible way to go. But I don't see how it's my concern. He wasn't employed here. Perhaps I overlooked him. We've been hiring so many new faces lately. Surely you can't expect me to remember them all. The killer might be from outside. You know, personal vendetta sort of thing. Many of our employees seek refuge here. The show is about to start in the Big Top, Detective. Meet me afterward if you want to talk more.
I'm sorry, ma'am, but the show is sold out. Do you want to try one of our games here instead? Enjoy the show.
Ladies and gentlemen, prepare to witness pure magic with your very own eyes. The disappearing man. I'll need a volunteer from the crowd. You, sir, come join me on stage.
Thank you.
I apologize for disappearing like that. I panicked when I saw the body. It was a truly horrible sight. That's not one of my tricks. It's quite amateurish, in fact. I am a master illusionist. How should I know? I'd like to help you, Detective, but I can't possibly keep track of all the people working here. Wait a second. Now that I think about it, this looks like Alexei's handwriting. He's our clown. You can probably find him in his trailer. Here.
You certainly are stubborn, Detective. Oh well, seeing my face won't change anything. You still have no idea what's going on here.
Get the cage key from my trailer.
Thank you.